going to be cutting up these with scissors. And we also have for the end some LOL Gossip prizes. And here we have a full bucket of them.
And we come in to put it.
But we're not going to be opening and these because it's going to take such a long time. So now we're going to be cutting.
Play
okay, so now we're going to be cutting up one of these. So which are we going to be cutting up first, Penny?
This
one?
Yeah.
So you also have to be supervised by adults. This can be hung as a keychain. Let's cut the keychain up. So let's see what's inside. I think we can just rip it because it's all foam. It's all foam inside, so technically you can just rip it. And we can close it again. Open, close. Okay. And then what are we going to be cutting up next?
This
strawberry. So this strawberry is slow rising. This will take forever. But let's just... It smells really good. So let's cut it up and say goodbye. Now we will cut this strawberry. Let's rip it open. It's like... So, but this foam is actually really slow rising, and when you squish it, it's like slime. So yeah, I'm gonna add this to the bowl. And now, Ali, what should we cut next?
This?
Yeah. So this has slime inside. Maybe you could guess. So let's open it up. Let's just make a big bubble. Oh, no bubble, just cut it up. But so first my brother is gonna feel it. Okay, you felt it? It's good? Okay, let's cut this one. Yeah, it's technically slime. Yeah, definitely slime. Let's make a big fat. Definitely slime. But this slime, I think it's a bit like not real slime. Like it's quite poisonous or something. So let's squeeze them out. One hole is not enough for this one. Okay, so let's just add the whole thing in. Now, what should we cut next?
This one.
So as you can see, this one has four bees inside. So now let's cut some. Okay. That was fun. That just squirted out like nothing. Oh, it's all Orbeez. There, we're done shooting. I wonder what the Orbeez and the slime would make in crunchy slime. But it would probably wear off. So yeah, I think that's enough Orbeez for it. Okay, so Ali, what are we going to cut up next?
This!
Wait, feel the Orbeez. Yeah, you have gloves. You can't. Okay, so what's next?
This
cake. This smelling good cake. It's so squishy and it's actually faster slow. Okay, touch it. Yeah? Oh, and this can be hung up as a keychain. Let's rip the keychain. I'm wondering if there's anything inside. Rip it. Do this. Okay. So yeah. And that's it. Okay. So what's next, Ali?
This.
It's a fashion My Little Pony. Let's cut off Rarity's hair. If you guys should know that Rarity is not a pony. When she runs out of fabric, she is a killer. She kills ponies because she uses the pony's hair as
So you guys better be careful with this pony because there's water inside that totally burns your eyes. So let's touch the slime and the Orbeez. Okay. That's not nice feeling. So what should we cut next, Ali?
This.
So we're gonna be cutting this. I have no idea what it is and I have no idea what it is.
So oh, and it's fresh.
Oh, I'm not sure what that is exactly. If it's water or something else, let's just put it in. Let's cut this one now. Oh, should we cut this one now?
Yeah.
Okay, it's the same. Okay, so what should we cut next?
This.
So this again. I wonder if this is different colored slime. Oh my. Oh, this slime is really nice.
Green.
I mean, you feel it. You can play with that while I have your eyes.
Look my hands.
Slime. It's all clear. And
look my hands.
Okay, so it's all clear. Let's put it in like this. Okay, now what's next?
The toilet.
So this time make careful. Be careful of what's inside of these stuff. So my brother says he wants to cut this up. But could we just pause the video for a second? Just three of them here. So I'll go get them and make the other video. Bye.